Anyways, I've always kind of regretted the unfinished business between us.
Which unfinished business, specifically?
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I was feeling it, too.